want you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Redford pass and the second down and 10. Scott Tatebong, the ball carrier.
Tackle.
handoff. Nelson touched on the pocket. Nick Ross on the stop. Gained to the 47-yard line. Tom Christensen in punt formation for the Pioneers. Zach Brower deep for the Bulldogs. This is Brower from the 12. On the ball carrier. Willie Cashmore, the ball carrier. Rutherford pass in the direction of Travis Hargraves is incomplete. For the Bulldogs. Petrowiak from the 24. Galen Hunt on the tackle. Fade along the ball carrier. Flag on the play.
That just makes it harder for me to hit.
On Christensen on the interception at the 35-yard line. Nelson pass is complete. Tyson Dressler on the reception. Nelson pass in the direction of Brian Golic is incomplete. Tyler Martin. Cody Shelley knocks it down. Zach Brower is deep for the Bulldogs. This is Brower from the 13. DeCarlos loved the ball carrier. Nolan. Genslinger, the ball carry. Nelson keeps the ball on the option. Thank you. Genslinger on the option. Kevin Jennings on the tackle. Gary Cobb on the reception from Nelson. James Adams on the tackle for the Bulldogs.
This day. Blanchard pass is intercepted. Matt Whetstone on the interception. Swinger, the ball carrier. On the ball carrier. Brandon Wilcher on the stop, second down and nine. Out of bounds at the 47. Gain of 6 yards on the play, third down and three. Justin Hinkey was on that sack. Loss back to the 50. Goes into the end zone for a touchback. Oh. Mike Genslinger, the ball carrier. 11 yards on the play. First and 10. Mike Genslinger, the ball carrier. James Abbott's on the tackle for the Bulldogs. Tyson Dressler, the ball carrier. Ryan Glenn and Tyson Dressler are deep for the Pioneers. Nelson pass nearly picked off. Nelson pass intended for Dressler is incomplete. Fourth and 10 for the Pioneers. Cashmore, the ball carrier. Scott Pettibon, the ball carrier. along the ball carrier. Gains down to the 10-yard line. Intended for Brian. Smith, the ball carrier. Cody Shelley on the stop for the Thank you. Scott Fadabong, the ball carrier. Scott Fadabong, the ball carrier. Fadabong, the ball carrier. Thank you. intended for Ryan Golic is incomplete. Smith, the ball carrier. Cody Shelley on the stop for the Bulldogs. Wisconsin Platteville, nothing. For the Bulldog, Bryce Pack. Smith pass is complete. Smith the ball carrier. Andy Green on the... Slinger on the option. Smith, the ball carrier. Second down and 10. Smith pass over the middle is complete to Derek Hoff. Andy Green on the screen. Andy Green on the stop. Schmidt pass complete to Joe Danielson. Tony Smythe on for the extra point. And the extra point is good. Yards. Goodwin, the ball carrier. David Aiken. Willie Cashmore, the ball carrier. Matt Goodwin, the ball carrier. Matt Goodwin, the ball carrier, gain of 1 yard on the play. Matt Goodwin, the ball carrier, gains down to near the 24-yard line. Rutherford on the keeper. DeCarlos Love is the ball carrier. Cleveland, the ball carrier. DeCarlos Love is the ball carrier. Touchdown, Bulldogs! Logan Reese on for the extra point. And the extra point is good. Hey fans, another touchdown. Needs this time to get out of your seats and get loud.
Hold up, after this play, I'll tell you.
This is Glenn from the 6.
because
Pioneer first down. Smith, the ball carrier. On the reception. Flag on the play. Tyson Dressler on the reception. Complete to Hoff. Complete to the 34. Second down and three. Spit the ball carrier.
Yeah, for the game plan, it all depends really on Scotty and the run. We came out running the ball, but then they put eight or nine in the box, and then it's really on the receivers and Derek to exploit their defense. So we got open early and had a few good passes at the beginning of the game.
Go ahead and talk about your catches, touchdown, big catches.
One of them was the post that we ran. It was just reading the middle safety. If he drops down to the dig, the post will be open, and then most of the rest of the ones were just on the sidelines, just a couple switch routes and the corner fell off. So it's pretty much whatever we wanted towards the sideline at the beginning of the game.
Let's talk about the diversity of your offense.
Right. We got many weapons. I mean, it doesn't matter who has the big game, but somebody's going to have it, because if they play the run, somebody's going to get open deep a lot. And if they play the pass, I mean, obviously we're going to break a few long runs with Scotty and the running backs.
We're talking about the defense, how it puts you guys in good positions, and they get in and they keep you guys are staying on the field.
Oh, our defense played amazing again. They make big, huge stands when they need to. I mean, if they're back in our territory, our guys usually come up and make the plays. We try to keep them off the field as much as possible, but if we can't, they do their job well.
We're going to talk about the continuity of this team. It seems like everybody's a little close, and your young quarterback also.
Yeah, I mean, this year our team's really close. I mean, we're all huddled around Derek, and he's leading the way. And our defense is filled with a lot of seniors as well as the offense, so we all know we just need to step up and lead the way.
Anything else you want to add?
No, sir.
So I talk about next week's game. What are you guys doing now?
Next week, we're prepared for Valpo. We're going up there again. And last time we were up there, we had a tough loss in overtime. I mean, the elements are always an issue up there. But if we come out and play hard and do our jobs, it shouldn't be a problem.
All right, thank you.
All right, my man.
All right. Good seeing you, man. All right, I'll see you.